market has huge depth, growing very fast, young population, middle class of large size.
So the Indian consumer today is a very exciting target for all retailers, and therefore a very exciting opportunity.
It became extremely important at that point of time to be a successful Indian retail real estate development company. We needed to build skills in-house that can sort of fill all of these skill sets. And that's why Virtuous Retail was sort of born. And today we probably have the best team in India across the entire retail real estate development cycle.
Virtuous Retail is delighted to present an international standard city center to the city of Surat, commercial capital of Gujarat, and soon to be cultural capital of India.
We are already 52 stores, and for the last few years, we have been looking for a great place in Surat. And till now, we were missing the right place, right partner in Surat. Here comes Virtuous Retail, with a location right in the center of the city, Dumas Road, and have planned it very, very well. We believe that this is going to bring in to Surat one of the best retail experiences that you can get anywhere.
In the center, all retail outlets are constructed in such a way that every retail owner or an operator feels he's a part of the action. And that's something great about this center.
Surtis love street food. Person in an Audi or a Mercedes would stop by and have a picnic on the curbside. The street celebrates that. The street provides an international upmarket experience within which Surtis can come and enjoy curbside picnics. It's a 240 square foot mural running from right to left from the Mahabharat to present day. Food court is an international standard food court, but we've given it our own twist by calling it Food Box. It's a master retailer format, one of many which Virtuous Retail has pioneered in the Indian market. The Food Box oversees the Tapi River and also provides a lovely view to the eternal flame of Hazira, which is the industrial township and the futuristic economic bloodline of the city, may I add. Being the focal point of a community requires us to be more than just a marketplace or a commercial center. It requires us to be a place where artists, cultural organizations can come together and be inspired. What we have tried to do is, in a small way, provide inspiration to the city. We have tried to present the city back to itself by providing installations which reflect the inherent character of the city. The boat that you see behind me is a traditional sailing vessel called Hodi. A 105-year-old boat race happens very close to VR Surat in the Tapi River. And this Hodi is this year's winning boat, which we have anchored at the runway in VR Surat.
It is a lovely opportunity to transform a boat with a piece of art for a public place in this unique installation called Jal Tapi.
Retail centers are not only commercial places, they have a combination of art, science, and heart attached to it. And I believe very strongly that if communities have to be connected well to a retail center, one of the best places to really look at it is centers from Virtuous Retail.
We at Inox are looking forward to this relationship with Virtuous Retail. This is the first project where we are partnering together, and hopefully this is the first of many more to come.
Shoppers Stop is extremely happy to be part of VR Surat Retail Center, and we believe that this is going to be one of the best retail centers developed in India.
At Westside, we are very eagerly looking forward to partner with Virtuous Retail in this very exciting retail journey.